Okay. Let's continue on. Hopefully we do manage to go to war with the Western Empire. Test our might. So it was. Because otherwise this... We're just gonna steamroll every other faction. Who was I? Why is that guy over there? Who the hell is besieging this? Alone. Mind they're already fighting actually. Oh, maybe I shouldn't have joined this. We'll have catapults. Or do they? Can't tell. Have a battering ram, however? Oh yeah, they do. Up. Come on. You can decide if you want to come up or down. Come on. There's a fix for that, ain't it? Or they're mine. I'm gonna miss them. Why are you just standing there? Fuck's sakes.
Everyone, attack!
As siege tower was destroyed. Yeah, just they just stand there. Right above them, there's a catapult killing their own guys. See, only 4 settlements left. Shouldn't take that long. If they attack them, that is. Are you again? That on my own. I see what the problem is. There's just too many parties over there. Are they stuck? They are stuck. Oh, not now, I guess. Yours is not a visa. Whoa, what? Can I click on the city itself to attack it? Well, that's wonderful. No wonder it's not taken. Question then is, which other city can you not click on and go to? Or castle for that matter. The garrison sizes on these are pretty poor for whatever reason. This one we can select. Let's see, maybe the army comes our way. Declares war for us, on us. Which I believe they have 3 cities left. Let's just see if we're gonna bring this down. It's gonna take a while though. Need to build all the siege engines, destroy the walls. They might even peace out at some point, probably. They're only at 40% war exhaustion, we should have time. Plus they're gonna starve out too. We're gonna end up just facing him. Blink. That's how it works. Or maybe just the militia dies out, I can't remember. Levels quick. There we go. Look at the city, can we? Looks like walls like were level 1 still for whatever reason. I do have to starve them out a little bit. Okay, yeah, it's starting. Nothing to affect them. Or not. Yeah. I'll attack once we have like a balanced power bar basically. Day comes as well. But like now, we're fine. See if we can win this. Do we have a shot on us? I think we're gonna have the same issue where the guys are just gonna keep shooting at the enemies on the walls. I think they might have changed that in the new versions of the game. If they do lob a shot in the middle of that infantry or... They could hit this. That would be perfect. Get the archers to waste ammunition. guys already out of ammunition? Not that bad. 11 losses. 12 so far. Some other kills on the companions as well. Some of them at least. Matters, to be honest. Armor leadership. Not like they're gonna be leading armies or anything. Because the berserkers are down, they ain't got no shield. Yeah, this is back when the key battles were a thing still. I'm not sure why they removed it. Removed them. It's not like there's much to go wrong here. At least I don't think. Can I take all of this? Yeah, pretty much. Yeah. This might actually fall immediately because I'm not gonna leave any troops here. A dungeon. Easy money, man. No, there's actually Yersin immediately. Good. We just need to stick around here for a little bit. There are 32 companions. Everyone attack? Probably. We'll see. I mean, they should be able to muster another army. Or, maybe not. Yeah. Maybe not. I'm not up there to partake in that battle, or those battles of them. Yeah, they only have 3 cities left. And again, the question is, can you get to all of these, or is one of these bugged as well? I can take everything down here at least. Right, forgot to sell the prisoners. They're not gonna sell anything, are they? This is unfortunate. They're not gonna do anything, I might as well just take the other castles. A lot of these parties are stuck. I'm definitely gonna need to reinstall the game after this. This wasn't happening before. It's like I have a map mod or anything. I guess the right. War exhaustion is gonna be an issue. Possibly take only one more city before they peace out automatically. Castle. But I mean, it's, I guess, yeah, it's pointless since we can't take this for whatever reason. They're gonna be they're gonna keep declaring war on them. So there's no point. And we need to clear out the Northern Empire so we can attack the Western one. Germanics are still there. Somehow. Maybe one of the, maybe these two are actually bugged as well. I'm pretty sure we were up here at some point. Might take a while to get back up here though. Come on, go besiege. Or not. I'm gonna need to go pick up some troops as well, up here. How about you go defend the castle, one of you at least. These are going up there, I'm not sure if they're gonna make it though. There's only 80 troops in there. I'm so slow, man.
Mess with us.
That's finished as well. These guys are losing troops. Wait a minute, are they at war with anybody else? No, they ain't. The parties might just be stuck in the city now, as most of them did run into the city. That's why it's a bit too easy. There's probably more parties stuck around the map. See if you can get there in time. Or let's see, if you join this army, they might go besiege something. Well, that's actually 600. Not that much, to be honest. It's gonna take a while for them to do that. Let's see if you can beat some of these.
If you please.
Soldier, forward!
Okay, for some reason the game is transferring me over to Death Squad, for whatever reason. We can do this RTS style. Laugh. Or not. I'll tell him stop wasting ammunition. Nice. No deaths even. They're almost done raiding. See if we join them. They could possibly go besiege this. Well, they're probably, man. There's still only 500 troops.
That's close enough.
Then I'll resolve this one. Let's see. Okay, they want to travel up there and besiege it with the other guys. I might as well go up there. Oh. Eh, he ain't gonna get the way. Actually just let them engage. Now that's a lot of horse archers. And the AI once again has all of their infantry, archers and cav in one group for whatever reason. Thank you. I can't tell if... Is this guy ours? Look at this. He is. Okay, yeah, he is. Keep the most expensive stuff. Army we can beat. Might be better if I just outreach all these belts. It's gonna be the same exact thing every single time. But I'll charge them and that's it. At least when there's, you know, only 100 something of them. Or no, this is apparently gonna be a village battle? Or should I say, a bridge battle? Or no, they're not gonna take advantage of it. Now, if only we had a defensive battle here, that would be nice. And hold on, bridge. Keep missing, I have no fucking clue. Did it fall down? It did. Whoa. Now all my guys are dying, falling through the deaths. Well, unconscious. Almost not well, 5 losses. That was bad. So that battle would be even funnier if you were on the defensive side. You just stay there on the bridge and watch half the enemy forces just drop down and die. We don't really have a lot of space for loot. Let's actually leave this so we can replenish some troops. Or not. Yeah, they're gonna peace out the faction we can actually fight. Of course. Well, the other thing we can do in tournaments. And now these guys are gonna travel all the way down there to besiege. I might as well just wait around here, to be honest, to recruit some more troops. Check this. Can go to war with the Kuzites again. Western Roman Empire. They're at war with the... No, right, they're not at war with anybody. Third guys at war with three factions. Somehow. As well, wait up here until we start the war. Okay, they do actually take Sargoth away from the Wallandians. These two as well. Yeah, they're gonna be the biggest issue. Funny how the map again turns out to be just Western and Eastern Roman Empire, basically. These are stuck, apparently. Yeah, that's a big problem. They are starving. Let me check this, I wanna see. Are they just lucky and staying alive, or is the city actually bugged and you cannot attack it? And there we go, war with the Western Roman Empire. Nice. And he declares war on us. I'm gonna go over there and check still. Real quick. Now we can see their whole action. Yeah, besides us, they are the biggest. Now if only our guys The one going down there disbanded, that's good. Argos. Where's the rest? Yeah, we're probably gonna have to join this one. It seems that it works fine. I guess they were just lucky. They didn't get destroyed. What about castle though? See this? There's two parties stuck over there. And this is fine as well. Now we need to get the fuck out of here. Two enemy territory, fuck it. What could possibly go wrong? Look at that, another two stuck there. Like, they don't see mountains anymore, and this didn't happen before I installed, I think, the old Realms mod last time. I believe that's when it started happening. Yeah, fuck them. I'm not gonna waste time with them. To an army? Yes, they did. These guys are gonna get wrecked. We help them out. Come on. There we go. Okay, now this is gonna be a decent-ish battle. Maybe Icarus Morale Shock. Drop on the spoon. Wait a minute. There we go. Maybe I should be leading the third one, because I have the... Well, no, it doesn't actually that much, does it? Like, if I could make this group only berserkers and give them the banner that gives them the most movement speed, that's what I would go for. Now, where the hell is he? Oh, I see what they did. Never mind. Switch tilt. Infantry lines and 100 horsemen. Because the UI is gonna bug out as well.
Form a shield! Everyone, hold fire! Foot move!
That's a lot of fucking cataphracts. Looks like we... Oh, that's a problem. Yeah, our guys are splitting off. But we almost killed all of them. All of the cataphracts. The problem is half our guys like split off to go for the horsemen over there. We have... not deal with the infantry yet. Yeah, never mind. There's more of them. It's gonna be a little bit confusing. We have red shields, but so do they. How many kills is this? I can't see. 8. We're fine. Not too bad, only 13 losses. And renown and influence. Want to level Mordhau gameplay? It's been a bunch of updates for Mordhau. I haven't played it in a while. Give it another whirl. Winter got 7 kills. Dawn 4. However you pronounce that. 5. Be good. All the rest of this. The army got wrecked, however. Okay, any Nord units in this? Nope. There are prisoners we can't sell, however. No, I mean, okay, possibly still. Never mind.
Why didn't you continue that, man?
We had it. Yeah, we do have Sinopa. Should have picked up all the prisoners then. Easy money. Oh, fuck it. I want to see if we can get the village battle here. Or a village bridge battle.
Tell me your name.
And there's no bridge in sight. Because fuck me, right? I was expecting that them to come this way. Go try and help these guys out. Let's see. 270 cav. Infantry we don't really need to worry about. We're gonna go this way, maybe? Okay, maybe not. It's 1,000 of them. It'll be a close battle if you do get into it. That doesn't seem like they care. Maybe actually a good idea to just follow the armies around them when they're gonna go besiege something. Just go in real quick and besiege in front of them. So we get to choose what we build. Yeah, I'm gonna need to sit back on this one. Try and get my guys off of the siege equipment. Even though apparently only my guys are using the siege equipment. Somehow it looks like. Oh, never mind. Rip. Oof. Okay. You can't tell him to use the fucking siege. Nice. Okay, when I do tell him to charge, I do actually do it. Now, if only... they would go up the ladders. At least these settlements are not set up so they can actually shoot down the, is this guy my? Yeah, he is. At least these aren't set up so they can actually destroy the siege towers while they're up on the walls, because that's fucking painful in the whole, what, 50, 60 units just fucking die. Being told that definitely doesn't help. Kills. Fortunately, I think when it's random, I think it's like the whole group of troops that are named the same counts as one guy. Okay, let's resolve this. They lost like 300 guys or so. Now let's see, they might go up here to defend that. Come on, follow him. He's going for that, definitely.
you got a problem?
No? Ah, he's gonna go defend that. Well, two of these zombies, we definitely cannot beat, that's for sure.
Tell me your name.
Oops. Right, we cannot drag the other guys in since, they're in the siege battle. Well, if it happens the same way again, I could possibly run in. Where the fuck did these, all of these appear from? I can go in there, jump into the battle, so they take the castle. Then, well, hopefully they stay in there till the other army arrives close by or something. Otherwise, they're dead. See what happens this time. Doesn't seem like I can catch him. Although they might decide to like just go besiege this instead. This arm is still just patrolling around. The other army didn't form. And we're just gonna get to declare war on by the Northern Empire as well. Okay, I was kind of thinking, can I defend that versus them, but a thousand and a half? Probably not. Be good if they join in on the siege here, because looks like they are, because they are gonna come this way anyway. I'll resolve this. Now we'll see what happens. If the other army was here, they might have attacked. Come on, go after him. Oh yes, here we go.
If you please.
Let's see, what do they got? 300 cav. Meanwhile, 168. Not too bad. A lot of infantry on both sides, I think. Oh no. Well, this is gonna be a fucking massacre.
On my flank! Everyone, forward!
Well, I guess this is better than fighting in a big map. Still, all those cataphracts are going to be an issue. Look, we're just going to charge in. Fighting these uphills is definitely not the best way to use.
Thank you.
It's actually went better than I expected. Although I can't tell who's who. Now our companions are getting decent amount of kills. These are going back. Looks like they need some help. I'm gonna barely replenish the HP. Oh god, archer spam. Shit. I guess it's better if you fight them down here. Or they're not coming in? Only the skirmishers are left. Pretty much. Do I really have to wait until they're all dead or gone? Come on, game. I'm not sure why I'm making this many companions. There's obviously something wrong. Game. There's so much stuff stuck. What's the map? I'm gonna be playing this for much longer. Easy money. Looks like these idiots chasing down a party of 37. They're never gonna catch. Some more troops. I'm almost gonna piece them out. The Northern Empire haven't done anything yet. Finally pieced them out. That was pointless being at war with them. Western Empire is gonna get pieced out soon as well. Might be able to take out the northern one on this attack. But also like kinks for this. I'm not sure if... No, that's not the leader of the faction. Castle. I guess it should help them out to quickly take something else. And we're gonna. They got the Northern Empire. Didn't they take this? Oh, right, right, right. They peaced out while we were besieging that. Traveling to Onika Castle, but they're like going further away. Funny how that works. I don't know, they don't need that army. The Onika Castle probably doesn't have any troops in it either way. Okay, we don't need those, that's for sure. They start the attack. Or the, no, never mind. They got attacked over there. They might piece us out in the... Which, at least if you're a mercenary, I don't think you pay. Once the war exhaustion hits, the faction is forced to piece out. Pay reparations. What are you doing? You're traveling to Sin... What? Mm-hmm. Fuck these 53 bandits. It looks like this army is gonna get no, why did they won actually? Good. If the we're gonna get to siege that out. Let's try anyway. Is your character here? Yeah, he is. Give me a second. And then I like try and install the kill count, but didn't work for some reason. Yeah, there you are. You're leading the third group. So I was kind of hoping to make just berserkers, but doesn't want to work. I guess I could try setting the others to prefer troops with shields. Maybe that's gonna make the third group mostly berserkers. We can try that out. Let me try that right now. But I do have like 30 something abandons at this point. There. So if good like that. See what I mean? And then I'm not sure how many berserkers I got at this point. I might need to get more of them. Let's see, do the other groups have berserkers in them? No. I guess I need to get a lot more berserkers in the party since, but it's kind of an issue, a problem since we do so many sieges, most of them they just get wrecked.
Everyone, give them hell!
Now I should fire. Okay, let's just speed this up. Also, there's a couple of settlements and spots on the map where the troops or parties just get stuck, so I'm not sure whether, you know, what to do about that. Like, for example, I cannot go here. Like, I literally cannot click on it and go and siege it, so they're gonna be there forever. Gonna exist forever. Berserkers, there we go. Let's actually see. I mean, I have 26 of them. I guess I could make a party of 26. 28, so 29 with you. And I do have a couple of... Well, a group of 30 should be enough berserkers for that. Ah, rebels, of course. Let's see who dies. One berserker. I'm trying to make a group like of 30 guys. Maybe that's gonna be berserker only. And then I can give you. Actually, let me switch that out immediately. Give you the banner. The highest attack movement speed. Got to hit them fast like a glass cannon. See if that will work.
Back off straight.
Or not. Crocodile, yeah. That's kind of the plan. Like, have two groups come at them, then have a berserker group from a flank just come in and wreck. Only issue is we are fighting the Byzantine Roman era type, so they have a lot of cataphracts, which is a bit of an issue when they can lance half your berserker line. Just a little bit. Yeah, let's see. So, like, say like 30 guys. This still gives you the shielded boys. Okay, when I deselect everything, then it's... Yeah, that's gonna work. Like 36 berserkers, that will work. And there is no way to flank here. And I just fucking loot this, but Actually, let's leave them behind. If they get there in time. Okay, so it does work like that. And now I can make it work. Somewhat. Come on, I go for the Northern Empire. Not the Sinopa. They've been doing that for ages. They might be bugged.
That's close enough. Who are-
yeah, let's see. A village quote-unquote battle. Let me just switch this out. View the third group. Was one preference 36. Cav on the flank. Yeah, that's what I need. I have to kind of ignore all the Zerkers over there. One's down. Another one's down. You're down. Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, the Cav just runs through the Zerkers straight away. Lances, most of them. Maybe I could leave him in the back behind two lines, then rush him in. I guess that could maybe work. Or they can kill off the Cav that runs through the infantry line.
Oh,
See, no berserker, one down. Yeah, only one berserker actually dead. Only they would stop chasing these small parties around, man. Oh god, now they're going all the way down here. Ash. Well, that siege was easily stopped. One. I might need to join the faction just so I can get rid of, well, you know, command armies on my own. Right. Like, this looks like an area where I would get wrecked. I'm not. Yeah, I need normal recruits for the berserkers. Hey, yeah, did you just have to raid it, man? Fuck's sake. I think this army is bugged. I wanna go places, but it's fumbling around. Beanies, let's see. 7, 6. Maybe if I join him, he's gonna go siege one of these. Oh, wait, what? Oh no. Gathering down there. Ugh, fuck it, I'll go down there. Faster I take that rebel settlement, the sooner they're gonna go back up.
except I'm not gonna be able to do it on my own.
I could start the siege and then I'm gonna come in, and I can make sure we destroy the walls at least. These guys actually have a decent amount of troops for a change. They're not gonna attack me, really? I was kind of hoping they're gonna stay so they can speed us up. Maybe they come back because they looks they be pieced them out. Yeah. Can have a proper siege battle after I destroy the walls. If you can see a wall level 2. Food stocks, 0. Still says they have 42 days left them. Right, since I'm not commanding the... I'm not gonna command the entire army, I don't think. There's no point in building catapults, they're gonna rush in anyway. I can leave my guys in the back.
Fire! And hold arrow! And hold fire!
This might take a while. The other side broken through now. Oh, that's one of those. Ooh, we can get some Valkyries in as well. Let's see. The Butcher got 11 kills, nice. Now the question is, did they get the kills in the battle, or did they just catapult the enemies? I guess we'll never know. Movement speed. Dump a banner on anybody else. One companion. I mean, their armor is decent as well. For how high tier it is, though. Okay, did she get the kills then? Yeah, I think she did. Wait a minute. Do we have more butchers? Yeah, we do. I'm still healing spear, shield. Yeah, not too bad. But we are at peace. And hopefully we're not gonna declare war on them again because it's... Can't take it. Can't take the... Well, would that be their capital? Maybe. War with southern western one, India. Oh, we have a slight chance to go to war with Azrai. How lovely. Might as well just sit here. Actually, let's stay like a little bit closer to the front. All out of nothing. Zites are expanding the nodes. They are still alive somehow. Saragoth was taken back. They only have 277 total strength. They do have 3 castles. So, can't take that, there's no point. Well, there's no point anyway, since the factions cannot disappear in this, version of the game. They may have had a civil, no, the civil war show their mind. Nothing is really happening, even though there's, you know, decent amount of wars. I mean, they're... How the Western Empire ain't taking any of this is beyond me. Before... Looks like we're going to war with the Kuzites, if anything. I miss dealing with horse archers, after all. I mean, there's definitely battles happening if you take a look at the notifications in the bottom left. Increase the food can arrive. Right. Army capacity for a second, I thought. Also, do want to see the Germanics get wiped because it's fucking like they were all like they were down to this while we were still in Sergium. First two live streams, still holding on. See what they're doing. I guess they are holding on if the enemy do want to like destroy their walls or whatnot. I wonder then. Go. Oh, of course, one army is going to be all the way down in south. Where the hell was the Epicreta is already on the siege by the Western Empire, it seems. Oh god. All down there, aren't they? Let's go up and defend this because we're probably gonna get attacked. Buy some more food. Yeah, they're getting any up here anytime soon. The armies. Unfortunately, that's the army that has a shitload of units. But I guess uniting the empire is the end goal for this anyway. So they might as well start doing that by taking the northern one. And the west one we'll see. And I think we can join... Can't remember if we can join in the Battle of Herd. We're at war with the faction that's getting... Never mind, some being besieged. Never mind. Let's join them. Hopefully they do go siege something. Suppose the AI has no fucking food whatsoever. As per usual. Traveling to what to besiege? What? We're at war with the Western one. Well. Sung? What? Am I blind? Wait a minute. No? Where the fuck are they going? Yes, don't besiege this. Go all the way. Oh my god. Yeah, they finally took that, or someone took it off home. I can beat that army by myself. Okay, maybe not, there's two of them. We definitely don't wanna let the AI control us. When is Dogtide? In about half an hour, 20 minutes, somewhere about. Mogos are gonna message me back. Okay, now let's see. Let's put the Berserkers on the left side this time. Actually put these up here. If only there was fog of war in this game. Infantry move! Forward! 222 horses. I do have a feeling that the Berserkers are with the Lance again. Or shot to shit by enemy skirmishers, either way. Oh yeah. Yeah, they're fucking surrounded by enemy skirmishers. Run, boys, run! Fuck. See, that's what I mean? They're hard to get them to work since they're... No shields. Really bad. Any warband, mountain blade game. Especially when there's lots of cav on the field. Or skirmisher cav for that matter, and it just so happens we fight those a lot. Five berserkers left. Charging while our guys are back.
Raise your shields! Infantry! Infantry forward! Infantry shoulder! Infantry form a line! Footmen, line formation! True charge!
And they broke. And we also got one kill. Yeah, but the Berserkers really get... I mean, they got 16 kills, but they got destroyed. Any Nords in here? Okay, there's... She should have taken all down. We're close by to a city. Most expensive stuff. Oh, these are good. I'm gonna pick up some of those skirmishers. Easy money. Where are you gonna go? Go to defend. Yeah, their total strength is down in toilets. Whoa, 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 whoa. Come on. God damn it. Yeah, I'm about having a, just a berserker line. Doesn't really work out. Maybe the, maybe if he'd say something else. About 122 lances, they are definitely not gonna work out for us. Two lances and 150 archers to boot. No, 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 no. It's actually better to keep him like a path like this so I can snipe the guys that run through. Try to at least. Okay, they got the infantry attacking us somehow. Ignore the other guys. Deal with their. Yep. Only one down. Lots of loot to sell. One guy. Forest Castle. Both of them are going down. Look at that, like almost 80k worth of money. Never declare war on the Kazites. What will we get declared war on? If only. Only we could focus on the Northern Empire. We are powerful enough. I can safely say that we more or less won this already. Losses. Yeah, some part is stuck. Can we go there? Yes, we can. Might deaden this one here, since we do have issues with the map bugging out. I need to fix that ASAP. Install the game, make sure that doesn't happen, because I'm not sure. Like, probably some, like, I verified the files a couple of times, nothing seemed to be an issue. So I'm not exactly sure why that's happening. And the UI is bugged out all the way now, but I think that's just because I'm playing an older version of the game. Oh god. And the rest of this is gonna be a pain in the ass. So now they're gonna go try and get that back. And there is the Total War Bannerlord mod I wanna try out. And there are Greeks and everything else in that, which will require a bit of naggling. Doesn't seem like the install is that easy. You have to download a ton of mods, which are fairly big in size. If there are Spartans, we can actually do a Greek playthrough, or Greeks in general. I think you need the Europa map for that, so that's gonna be more interesting than this. Helping out these fools, who cannot decide to go up or down, look at that. Anyways, thank you for watching. Have a good morning, good day, good night. And see you next time, hopefully with the Total War mod. We'll see if I'm gonna play, which faction I'm gonna play in then. Anyways, see ya.